The man accused in the attack against three ODU rugby players has been indicted. Today, the grand jury handed down charges of malicious wounding for Chris Slade. Police say Slade attacked the players on Melrose Parkway on November 2nd. The team's captain, Michael Rigel, was seriously hurt and needed plates put in his jaw. A second student suffered a fractured eye socket. A third was also treated for injuries.